What's up? We're Lewis the Child.
Do not forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell.
What's going on, Hollywire? We have Lewis the Child in the studio. What's up, man?
What's up, guys? Hello. How you doing?
What up? Chicago.
Yes.
Chicago. Cool. You guys are from Chicago. I was just in Chicago. Chicago's a really cool city.
Yeah. Love it. Yeah. Best city in the world.
Right now.
Who do you think is the most famous artist to ever come out of Chicago?
Come on,
we need to say
Kanye West.
Have you guys ever met Kanye?
No.
No. But they would like to collab with you.
But he is my father.
He's your father?
Yeah.
Dad?
I haven't met him yet, so.
And when you guys were doing with Chainsmokers, didn't like they ask you to come back on backstage just to write a song? What was that story?
We were just like hanging out in the green room and then just decided to go back and make a beat and then ended up making the beat for Closer and turned it like an hour of making a beat turned into a 12-week number one. So
it's huge. You guys are really rich off that song. No? That song was a huge song.
It was huge, yeah.
That's really awesome that you got to make that song with him. Any funny stories with him backstage or on tour?
We were there when he like broke his leg while he was like performing. He like jumped. He always does these huge like jumps and then landed on his foot like on its side. Oh, what was funny though is that like all of their like whole team like brought the whole rider and all of like the alcohol over to the hospital to like party at the hospital while he was getting his foot healed.
Did you guys get to go party at the hospital?
No,
they invite you? They left you behind? What the heck?
It's okay. I don't need to party.
I don't need
hospital.
To party in a hospital.
I mean, I've never done it before, so.
I've seen you guys do some wild things on stage, though. Also, you guys have like a dance move that you do on stage.
Yeah.
It's fully like. Did somebody teach you guys that?
It's just a little. It's like one of those.
There we go.
You know, you go this way and you go this way.
Yeah. How did you learn how to do this? Did you practice this somewhere?
Freddie went to dancing school for about 17 years.
Yeah.
The first 17 years of his life.
Yeah.
So he learned a lot there.
What's it like working with Max?
He's awesome.
He's the man.
We've worked with him a few times and he's a close friend of ours and he's just a bubbly energy.
Like, dude can really sing.
Yeah. Crazy.
Like, sounds like Michael Jackson.
Like falsetto and everything.
Yeah.
Your guys' Instagram though is amazing.
Thank you.
Can we get maybe a little bit like lesson? How are you doing that 3D thing? And you even have it on a story. What is that?
Yeah, it's all just there's these cameras like the Nimslo camera and the Sheikah camera, and they're old like 80s film cameras that you would use to make remember those little like kind of like holographic cards where like you like kind of move them side to side and it looks 3D. They're originally made for that and they just shoot to film and they have like four lenses on them.
How big is this camera?
Oh, I have one in my bag.
I mean, actually pretty small. Yeah.
There's no app, right?
There's no app.
It's not an app.
Wow. Here it is.
This one's the Nimslo.
So this is, if anybody's
this
wondering about
reveal.
Lewis the Child's Instagram account and stalking them like me,
yeah,
this is the toy that they're using.
The Nimslo. There's also one called a Nishika.
You cannot download this in the Apple Store. No?
Cannot.
Or can they? I was trying to find one today, trying to mimic
I
that
I think
content.
It's our first time ever
is there
showing,
film in that?
Showing it to people. Though.
There is film in
you
this
We got to take a shot.
Take one?
We take a shot.
I'll get one of just you.
We'll see that in post-production. So you guys, Lewis the Child, how did you guys, I know how you came up with the name, but tell us, you probably have told this story thousands of times, how did you come up with the name Lewis the Child?
The Wikipedia random article button. You hit it and it just it takes you to one of its random.
So if I'm a DJ,
articles.
I gotta come up with a name, how do I do it? What do I do?
Go to Wikipedia, hit the English. You have to go to the, you know, once you go to Wikipedia.
Or your preferred language.
Whatever preferred language.
Whatever your language is.
We hit English, and then we went to random article button. It's on the left, and then you click on that, and then it takes you to one of its, I don't know how many articles it has. It probably has over
10,
a billion.
For sure.
More than 10 articles.
Over 10 articles. Who's the child? That's the kind of a guy who beheaded himself, though.
Yep. I don't think he beheaded himself.
Or something happened.
The people
he did
beheaded,
get beheaded
him when he was 12.
Did you guys know about this before?
Wait,
17.
17.
Now, did you know about all this information about Lewis the Child before picking the name?
No.
Now you're up to date, though.
Now, right then.
Full on, you could teach a middle school class about Lewis the Child.
Probably not about his whole life, but, you know, key points of his life.
Yeah. Well, there you go. Lewis the Child here in the studio. Everybody, subscribe, hit the notification bell.
Ding.
Swipe up. See ya.